Frost lobs ice daggers through the victim's chest, then leaps to skewer their chest with icy knives on her feet. Katana flings her fan blades into the victim, leaps, summons the fans back, and drives them into their skull.